Are you trying to find something?
Yes. Just tell me where you've hidden Nagato's corpse.
I was sure that you would show up looking for it sooner or later. I've been waiting for you. Now that you're here, I will stop you.
Naruto Uzumaki, you truly believe he's worthy of all this?
He is the light. That's why we all can carry flowers of hope.
You bare your fangs at me, yet you wear that cloak. You still care for the Akatsuki.
The red clouds on these cloaks symbolize the unending wars that rained blood down upon the Hidden Rain. Yahiko was the one who founded the Akatsuki, not you. These cloaks are our legacy, not yours. And the Rinnegan is something awakened by Nagato. Again, it doesn't belong to you. They are this village's treasure!
Since you're about to die, I shall enlighten you. You're mistaken on two points. I encouraged and pushed Yahiko to form the Akatsuki. And I was the one who gave Nagato the Rinnegan. Once I capture you, I shall have my answer. Do not underestimate the visual prowess of the Uchiha. Paper bombs.
I'll take you with me to the afterlife.
I didn't take you seriously enough. You are a former member of the Akatsuki, after all. It seems that you planned to blow the both of us up when I pulled you in. I pulled the explosion away. Though I did get hit, you were also saved. You ought to thank me.
Madara, I have a question. Do you want me to tell you why Nagato and I decided to betray you? And why instead we put our faith in Naruto?
I can see where Nagato might be swayed by the thought of true peace and hope. But you, Konan?
I realized something after meeting Naruto. You are darkness. And in a world without light, all that flowers do is wilt! Transport away to safety this time. When you transport yourself elsewhere, you must first materialize. I also know you can only slip through objects for no more than 5 minutes.
If I hadn't switched from flying to slipping past that explosion, things would have gotten very bad very quickly. What? They're all paper bombs.
I have amassed 600 billion paper bombs just to make sure that I kill you. And they'll continue to explode for 10 minutes. I won't let you interfere! I didn't anticipate needing this much chakra. But at least Madara
is dead.
How are you not dead?
The Izanagi, an Uchiha forbidden jutsu, where the user sacrifices sight in that eye to tie illusion and reality together. A jutsu that can make fantasy into reality. That is the Izanagi.
Just who are you?
The world believes that Madara Uchiha lost to Hashirama Senju. But what is the real truth? I am Madara Uchiha. I possess the power of Hashirama Senju. You'll be seeing Nagato soon. You can discuss how you both fell for Naruto's foolish dreams. There's no such thing as peace. There's no such thing as hope. Nagato only believed in Naruto to find solace in his pathetic existence.
This can't be.
The never-ending Hidden Rain downpour is letting up. What's going on?
I too believe in Naruto. And it's his turn now! Naruto will be the bridge to peace! I am expendable. I am only a mere flower. But I'll take you with me!
My genjutsu is finished, you will be too. After I've made you tell me where the Rinnegan is.